That is a lot of packages.
Kaya pala gusto ng mga influencer. Small para lang siyang digicam.
Couple of billionaires got inside a suburb. Would you go to that extent to get away from me? God knows we tried to talk it out. And if the rapture came right now, I'd be okay.
Good morning, everyone. So welcome back to another ding 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 vlog. Gusto ng mga tao kasi ibalik ko daw yung ding ding ding. So lalagay ko na siya sa every intro ng ating vlog. Kumusta kayong lahat? I'm not fine. Pero we're not gonna talk about that. I just want to vlog today kasi gabundok na naman yung ating mga packages dito dahil sa 99 sale. Gusto ko lang mag-unboxing ng packages today. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang mag-vlog. Bakit ba? Nakikinod na lang kayo. Bakit ba? I'm gonna cook breakfast nyan. I'm just gonna have my usual breakfast. So ayan, mag-shoutout muna tayo sa mga comments sa last video. So shoutout kay Aiki, Brandre, Marjolin, Romney, Benedict, Lou, Marty, Kenan, Ferrero Rochi, Calix, Eric, Glenn, EJ, Jericho, Danny, Ron Rico, Gigi, Prince CJ, Aiki, Francis Gabriel, Margo, Audie, Martha, Ronel, Dayan, Julian, Just G, Nathaniel, Renz, Ishea, Ezekiel, John Brian, JJ, Don, Frank, and lastly kay Jalissa. So yan, kung gusto mo shoutout sa next video, mag-comment lang kayo down below ng package. Kung gusto mo shoutout, mag-comment na kayo, and yeah, back to the video.
I wake up extra early today kasi maaga din akong nakatulog yesterday. Yung body clock ko lately, grabe. It's so nice. Nagigising ako ng around 4 a.m. As a morning person, gustong-gusto ko talaga nagigising ng ganun kaaga. I'm just gonna wait for the rice to cook. Tapos, ayan, luto tayong breakfast. Dami din nagre-request eh, Kuya Sed, ba't di mo pinapakita yung luto process? Bakit ba gusto nyo makita magluto?
Until I drowned, discovering the point where it went south, was a therapist who opened up.
So yeah, here's my breakfast. Chicken cheese franks. I just have scrambled eggs with a little bit of, actually a lot of feta cheese. White rice. I love scrambled eggs, pero I have a very specific way. I like it cooked with dairy cream, buttercream. If merong feta cheese, ayan, nilalagyan ko talaga siya ng feta kasi it makes such a huge difference talaga. Mantam.
Now I'm haunted by the thought of throwing grapes in the super cup. When you said this is what you wanted, did you mean just?
So I posted an Instagram story.
Diyan.
Super Thirst Trap!
Ayan. This one, ayan. I posted this. I wanted to do a Q&A. Kasi na-inspire ako kay Ray Herbardo sa Q&A niya. I feel like I have a lot to share. And I feel like you guys have a lot of questions din. Para dito ko na lang din sasagutin lahat. I'm not sure pa. I'm really not sure if I'm going to vlog it. Kung hindi ako mag-vlog, I'm gonna answer most of it on Instagram na lang. Let me know kung gusto nyong i-vlog ko na lang para it's much easier. Parang mas madaling mag-explain kaysa sa mag-IG story ako. Follow nyo ako sa Instagram. Ayan pala. Cedric's Alihio lang. Puro magganto makikita nyo lately. I will wait for questions lang. Madami din katanungan mga people. I would rather answer it sa vlog na lang din. Baka kasi maghanap-hanap pa kayo dyan. Maghanap pa kayo ng mga hindi naman dapat inahanap. Pero anyways, I haven't vlogged in a while. August was rough. Kinakaya ko pa naman, so share ko lang. Ang drama, ayoko naman maging madrama tong vlog na to. It's still early in the morning. I'm gonna rest for a bit pa. Papahinga muna ako ng konti. Okay, wala naman tayong talagang agenda today. Ang gagawin ko lang is mag-edit ako ng vlog kasi hindi ako nakapag-upload agad ng favorites video for August kasi Shopee has been acting up. My God, Shopee. Tinanggal nila yung verification ng Shopee Pay ko, so hindi ko magalaw yung pera ko sa Shopee. All my money sa Shopee, pati yung affiliate, everything ko. Pati yung Shopee Pay later, everything talaga hindi ko magalaw. So hindi ako makapag-check out. So ayun, na-delay yung budol. A slow day. Feeling ko naman, deserve ko ng slow day. Kailangan ko din mamahinga, masyado ako madaming iniisip, masyado madaming nangyayari sa buhay ko, so I'm gonna rest. Pero mag-edit ako. Ayoko munang malis-alis din muna ng bahay. Dito muna ako. Pero next script niyan nasa labas. Anyways, ayun. Ang dami ko sinasabi. Bye, later na lang. Matulog muna ako ulit. That is a lot of packages to open. I've been putting off opening my packages kasi parang wala tayong will to live right now, pero just want to open them kasi nakakalat na lang din naman sila dito sa bahay and I need some of the products there. First is this one. This one is actually bag na ipapag-giveaway natin. Oh my gosh. This is the bag na sa giveaway natin for 100,000 subscribers. Ito yung parang grand prize kasi this one is the most expensive one out of everything. I don't think the giveaway is over yet when this vlog is uploaded. So if you want to win this and the other prizes, pwede pa kayong sumali. Lang magbukas nga tayo ng ilaw para ma-aesthetic. Napaka-depressive naman. Marami nagbago. I want to open this big one para dito ko na lang din isushoot yung mga basura. So let's open this. This one is actually I'm so excited for this one. Kasi I consider this as one of my birthday gifts sa sarili ko. I'm gonna use this sa aking international trip niyan. Most of you haven't even guessed it kung saan ako pupunta niyan. Yan! Ang nice niya! Oh my gosh! I bought this carry-on na maleta. This is from the brand Tonker. Grabe! Ang ganda niya! Gagamitin ko siya sa upcoming international trip ko niyan. This is so nice. Grabe. This is so nice. I'm so excited to use it. Tapos it's very light lang din. Oh! Birthday gift ko din to sa sarili ko. I pre-ordered this. Sa birthday haul ko napapakita to. I bought this Silex na parang extension cord siya. I heard this brand is pretty good. Siyempre yung mga lifestyle girlies dito sa YouTube. Ito yung gamit nilang brands. Ah! Alam ko na to. So I also bought this one from Yulanzi. Ayan, grabe. Ang bilis dumilim. It's ano pa lang. 3 PM pa lang pero sobrang dilim na. Nakakasad yung weather. Sumasabay naman yung weather. This is a phone tripod. Pwede nyong ilagay dito yung phone nyo. Tapos meron na siyang shutter button dito. So pwede nyo na siyang i-connect sa phone. Tapos ang maganda pa dito, this becomes a tripod. No, medyo matangkad din naman siya. Naintriga lang ako because of the shutter mechanism dito. Yung mga gamit na ganito, yung mga pang photo, mga pang video, natutuwa talaga ako dito dahil sa pag-vlog ko, I always need a tripod. And yun nga, pag magte-take ng pictures, especially now, mag-isa na lang tayo. Hi, this one naman is from Issy. Issy, ba naman? Sponsoran nyo naman ako.
This is from Essie, their Pinktopia line. They released a new lip tint for their Pinktopia line. So kapag bumili kayo ng tatlo, free na tong Bear Hugger. Of course, hindi ko naman sosolohin to. I'm gonna give some to my friends. Please swatch ko muna din sila, which works for me. Medyo maselan ako sa lip products ngayon. Gusto ko talaga yung natural looking lang. Example lang for this Bear Hugger. Keychain siya. Tapos, hinahug niya yung ano, lipstick or any lip product na meron kayo. So, ang cute lang. Kaya, itong Bear Hugger itself, I think they're selling it for 1,000 pesos online. Dito, meron ka ng lip products. Tapos, libre lang to. Ito, galing kay Ate Cham to. Binilan niya ako ng Lainey na t-shirt. Look! Concert t-shirt lang siya. Kasi manonood kami ng Lainey concert niyan this October. This one is not as exciting kasi, ano lang siya, stand lang talaga siya. Oh my gosh, my dreams. Backdrop stand siya kasi I'm planning to have my photo shoot here na lang sa house. Kasi yun nga, magbe-birthday ako. And alam niyo naman, every single birthday, nagpo-photo shoot ang kuya nyo. And it's something na laging yung photo shoot ko is album cover. This year's album cover inspiration is... Feeling ko naman kapag na-upload na tong vlog na to, na-upload na din yon. I really miss my photography era. Naalala nyo ba yun? Sa mga OG dyan, di ba? Naging freelance photographer din ako at some point. This one, OMG. I'm gonna show you guys the color. This is the backdrop itself. Kasi di ba ito, backdrop stand. This one is the backdrop itself. Yung parang seamless paper. I have a bunch of these dahil nga every birthday ko nag-album cover ako, di ba? Last year, I did Billie Eilish. The year before, I did Melanie Martinez. And the year before that, I did Olivia Rodrigo, di ba? You kinda get the pattern here. Ay, hindi. Ba't mo pa i-guess? Kasi makikita nyo na din naman siya. Pero, ay, yan. Guys, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This year, I will be doing Sabrina Carpenter's Short and Sweet album. Ayan, grabe. Sobrang excited ko talaga for the photo shoot. I'm really not sure how to, ano, manage the vlogs. Archie, basa na dyan. Go inside na. Ayun lang for this unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Dahil nagwa-vlog na din naman ako and wala naman ako makausap na iba. I just wanna open up. You guys, August has really been a struggle for me. Grabe, grabe talaga. Super daming nangyari sa buhay ko nung August na parang I wouldn't wish it upon myself. I wouldn't say I'm glad that it happened, pero naniniwala naman ako na everything happens for a reason. I know, very cliche, very cheesy. Yung mga nangyari nung August, parang it had to happen. Please bear with me kasi super drama na talaga. Hindi ako nanlilimos ng simpatya. Baka ganun yung iniisip ng mga tao, lalo na sa Instagram kasi I've been so much drama sa Instagram. I hope everything gets better. Sino ba namang hindi, di ba? Parang gusto ko ba nalulugmok ako all my life? Kusa na nga lang natin itong mga package. Ang drama-drama ko sa buhay. Buhay nga naman, di ba? Madami ding worried, lalong-lalo na sa inyo, sa mga nanonood sa akin. Percent baka ma-burnout ka, ganun. Baka sila ka nalang mawala sa YouTube, di ba? Pero I feel like mas lalo akong madadown if I stop doing this, if magbe-break ako. Although, oo, kailangan natin magpahinga talaga. I'm getting the rest that I need. I feel like okay naman ako. I don't wanna take a break from YouTube. Kasi iniisip nila ako, kasi na-reach mo naman yung goal mo na 100k. Pahinga ka naman. At some point, magre-retire naman din ako, pero not anytime soon. Ayan. Anyways, ayan na yung extension. Bakit naging drama channel ang ating vlog. Kaya pala gusto ng mga influencer to kasi ang dami ng USB ports, tapos tatlo din dyan. Saka magaan siya, so perfect for travel. I hope you guys are doing much better than I am. Uy, grabe. Huwag naman ganyan. And ayun na din, if magpapahinga man and if hindi ko makompose yung sarili ko. If I ever decide na magpahinga, I'm really sure you guys would understand. Tatanungin niyo ako kung magpapahinga ba ako ngayon. Hindi. Nagpahinga ako sa TikTok. Kasi I feel like TikTok is more draining for me kesa tong sa YouTube. Although it's easier there, mas draining talaga yun sa akin. Kaka-start ko lang sa TikTok, no? Pero nag-break na agad. Dami na din nagtanong dun sa Q&A sa Instagram kanina. And I'm excited and at the same time scared to answer some of the questions there. I forgot to edit. Mag-edit pala ako today. My gosh. I have all the time in the world. So...
Hi guys, it's Archie's birthday today. Hindi ko alam bakit ganyan siya. Hilig-hilig niya yung sumisiksik ng ganyan. Feeling ko naman niya dun sa pusa namin before sa house. Kasi best friend niya yung pusa sa house dati, sa old house. Happy birthday, bebe! Dahil birthday ni Archie today, we decided na maghanda naman ng kahit konti. Kasi before, hindi naman talaga kami naghahanda for Archie. Binibilan ko lang siya ng gifts and binibilan ko siya ng cake ng sarili niya. Pero this year, sabi natin, maging practical tayo. Dapat, madadamay tayo sa birthday ni Archie. So, we decided to order Jollibee! It's a chicken! This is chicken, baby! You like a chicken? Ay, ang bilis! So, we ordered 6-piece chicken, spaghetti, family pan, 4 na 1-piece burger steak, 2 jumbo fries. Happy birthday, Archie! If you guys remember, nung nag-SNR tayo the first time, binilan natin si Archie ng mga collar-collar. Happy! Kunyan mo muna. Tapos, this is your leash. Ay, ayaw niya. Ayan yung binili natin for Archie. Let me see. Bagay niya! Bilan ko si Archie nito. This is a toy. Nakamukha niya! Kamukha niya yung toy. Tingnan nyo, guys. Ayan na, ang bilis!
Squeaky toy!
Oh, you get your toy.
I was this! You like this?
Favorite niya to, alam niya to. Ayan, favorite niya kasi itong treats na to.
How was this? Is it treats?
Oh, you like? Open natin. Okay, open. Peace bump. Kabila. Turn around. Turn around. Sit. Lay down. Turn around ito.
Super tamad!
Pogi here. Pogi ba yan? Are you pogi? Na-miss niya to. Ang tagal ko din siyang hindi binila ng cheats na to eh. Kasi nagbago ako ng cheats. Hi. Pa-hide ka ba? Hide pa yan. You like it? Do you like it? You like it? Wait. Very good.
Ang galing mo, Chi.
Ay, super lakas. Mahina.
Ay, galing mo, Archie.
Malakas. Lakas na. Oof. Very good ka, bebe. Archie is a smart boy. So very smart.
Ayan na yung pagkain namin. Manganta mo.
Excited. Ama, i-eat yung chicken. Oh, you wait. Eat chicken. Ay! Kinain lahat! Okay, people. Welcome to my unboxing. This is my coping mechanism to being heartbroken. Finally bought the camera that I've been wanting for so long. And sabi ko, dahil broken-hearted naman ako, justified. Deserve. Okay, ayan na. Ooh! Oh my gosh! This is it! Ricoh GR3. Holy shit, I finally bought it! Ang tagal ko nang gusto nito, guys. As in, legit. When I say matagal, I meant matagal ko nang gusto pa. Pero, di ba, alam niyo naman na before, I used to love photography. Na fell out of love ako sa photography. When buying a new camera, lagi kong iniisip, why not pang vlog na lang yung bilhin kong camera? Kaya mas magagamit ko yung pang vlog, which is true naman. Nakikita nyo naman, apakaganda ng quality ng mga videos natin, di ba? I always gravitate towards vlog cams, katulad nung pang sit down natin, and itong DJI Osmo Pocket, which I bought last year. Let's unbox it! Sheesh, it's so small! Oh my gosh, it's so small! I've actually never seen one in person. It's so compact, it's so small, para lang siyang digicam. Oops. Wala pala yung battery. Strap. Here's the battery. Is this USB-C? I'm so clueless. I don't even know how to charge it. Oh my gosh. The quality. Holy. I've wanted this camera for so long. Thank you, Shopee Pay Later.